The business we're running here is a picture framing workshop and studio. It's a family-run business, and it's run by myself, my wife, and my daughter. We have a varied amount of customers, starting from corporates, art galleries, Mayfair galleries, to individuals who live in the locality. We've been in business in Wandsworth for a long time. We've lived in Wandsworth for the past 30 odd years. We've started out with workshops in Tooting. We lived in Tooting initially, and we just thought it was the best place. It's a very good locality. It's, you know, it's now becoming very affluent, and which lends itself to the work that we do. I was born in Jamaica in the Caribbean and came here as a 7-year-old child.
My mother comes from Jamaica, my father comes from Trinidad. They came here in the late 40s, early 50s.
Black History Month, I think, is very important.
It's a chance to showcase talent. It's a chance to showcase that we have been part of British society for many, many centuries.
Growing up here, I realised there wasn't a lot of Black history taught in school.
And our influence in Western society and culture is at the root of it.
It now enables our children to have some kind of identity, to know where they're coming from and who they are.